human stare at oxygen machine. So that's all. Most everybody likes to sleep the light on. Much to do. I'm a staff and doing night shift. There's not too many hours to be picked up. Tim service came in and grabbed them. Like, since when we came up hours? You telling me I'm staff in hospital and I came from outside agency? Since when? But you said you don't want to have an agency in the building that realized the shower. I'm going to get to that. That's why we can't do that. My job that I have, between the staffing job and the agency job and the contract, you telling me I pick more hours doing the temp service than the contract and the staffing? Like, every time I pick up some hours, I get denied or canceled? Where we do that at? I have more hours to work through my staffing, my agency, through my own staffing and the contract. Like, my contract about to be, I understand my contract about it. And soon, thank goodness, the sister girl can get like 3 more extra days. But you send a list like, we need help. So make that make sense. This is the office of the day. Yes. I come to work trying to keep to the homework like I got a moment. But yeah. Why we can't pick up extra days? Like, wow. That is very, very shocking. Like, the staffing. She got merch scheduled out already. Didn't approve them yet. The contract, the rest of February, and all the way through half of March. So I'm there, so I want to do second and third, or first and second, or second and third. Nope. But my agency, I picked up so many days. Like, I got approved right away. So after I got approved for my agency job, or then they said, I'll tell you when to get, now we can give them to you. Why you couldn't get to me at first? We had to make sure everybody, because you were picking up more hours, trying to pick up more hours. That was the whole point. If it's in the air, I'm going to grab it. You can say first come, first serve. You say whoever, you say first come, first serve, or whoever wants the hours, get approved. I pick up, I didn't get approved. I don't need them now. I work somewhere else. But you already mad because I work somewhere else to pick up extra hours. But when you send me a text, you say, can I come in? I can't, I'm already at work. But this staffing job I'm at now working third shift, look at this kid. As you see that right there, the shower, the tub, the whirlpool. With the machine right there to put you in there. Yeah, to put you in there. And that little thing is supposed to be the shower bed. Some of them have them different, but that's the shower bed right there. So, I'll talk to you on my next video. Good morning, good night, talk to you later.